I've been scared, a bit unprepared for what's next, and my expectations left me out in the rain. So we hold on so tight to this life we think is rightfully ours, think we earned it, deserved it, we think it comes free of charge. When we lose our expectations, our whole world is shaking. It's taken me a while to realign my inclinations. Grant me patience to wait the sound. I don't know how it will resolve. I want the earth to still revolve around me, but suddenly the world is spinning without my permission. Thought that we could go on living like we own the stars, but it's not me who chose to enter in this life we're living. And it seems what I've been given isn't mine to keep. We're in the fast lane, yet we complain. We're so stressed by the mess we've made. Underestimate all the risks you take. Don't blow your plane for the highest stakes. The time we waste on making money could be spent on living. Funny that we get confused. What do we use this currency for? Think that you're poor? Well, maybe you are. If your money buys you happiness that never reaches your heart. And I'm not presuming that I know you. I'm sure your life's been hard. But regardless of your income, it's sincerity that sets us apart. Spinning without my permission. Thought that we could go on living like we own the stars, but it's not me who chose to enter in this life we're living. And it seems what I've been given isn't mine to keep. Suddenly the world is spinning without my permission. Thought that we could go on living like we own. Chose to enter in this life we're living. Seems what I